Hey, welcome back to another show of Adventures of the Rotten Fruit. Yeah. I mean, I used to sit in the sun a lot and get nice and, you know, fleshy and red, so people would love me and want to eat me. Well, let me tell you about the second story. I was just hanging there on a tree in the sun and saw my family hanging there too, all looking good. Perfect day for hanging. Well, anyways, one kid came with a stick and he put that stick up so high in the air and he gave it a nice wag. And when he did that, I went flying in the air and I landed and my stem got smashed and you can see it all over my head to this very day. My head is messed up. Thank you for watching Adventures of the Rotten Fruit. See you next time, kids.